Hi, this is Jan with IQRF, and the purpose of this tutorial is to show the IQRF Startup Package and the IQRF IDE in more detail. You will find all necessary sources on the technology website, iqrf.org. In the menu Support section Download, look for Starting Materials. First of all, find the IQRF Startup Package. If you use the older version in your IQRF transceivers, select the appropriate version of the IQRF Startup Package from the archive. It contains the development environment IQRF IDE programming software, DPA plugins which you can use to create nodes or a coordinator, application examples and custom DPA handlers, documentation and other useful files. If the IQRF IDE development environment is released separately, you can download the actual version on its product page. It will be included in the next IQRF Startup Package. If you have allowed checking for updates, the IQRF IDE will check on the beginning if there is a new version available. You can check for updates anytime manually. We recommend using the actual version of the IQRF IDE development environment. It works with older files as well. We inform you about the actual releases of development software through our social networks, IQRF Alliance newsletters, and on technology website. In the IQRF IDE, there is a project panel with all the necessary files for your project. You can add files manually here with the right mouse button. You can control the network using IQ Mesh Network Manager, which works with DPA protocol. You can create DPA commands in the terminal or with macros. In the terminal log window, you can see the ongoing communication. In the packet inspector, you can inspect the packet details. Tools in the IQ Mesh Network Manager you can use for network management, visualization, and testing. The background communication of this tool can be logged in the terminal log window if it's enabled in Tools Options. CATS offers RF programmer standard functionality and other useful tools for working with IQRF. You can upload selected files according to the selection into the IQRF transceiver using this button or by pressing F5. Compile the selected C source file using this button or by pressing F10. If you need to upgrade the operating system of the IQRF transceiver, you can do it using this wizard. You can downgrade it as well. If you want to provide your interoperable IQRF product with IQRF Smart Connect code or IQRF QR code, use the IQRF code tool. Look for more information about IQRF IDE in the help. In the next video, software and settings of IQRF transceivers will be introduced in more detail. You will learn about IQRF operating system, DPA plugins, custom DPA handlers, configuration, and you will try to create your nodes and the coordinator. To learn more about the technology, you can browse the IQRF.org or watch other IQRF videos, or find already existing projects on the IQRFalliance.org. Make your products wireless. It's simple.